one girl was coming up on you to talk about trying to get
into this? I had no idea what she was. I just knew she was close, so I was pushing as hard as I could. And I just thought at the end, so I just came a little more, I guess.
What was going through your mind as you're heading down that final straightaway? You're going neck and neck. I mean, what's going through your mind at that point?
I was like, this is my last chance to beat Allie because she's a senior, so I was excited. I've been trying to stay with her all year, looking at her times and stuff.
So was this the first time you raced against her? You just looked at her times?
Yeah, I raced against her last year at state.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, what was the weather like out there? I mean, obviously it's hot for us, but was it a little bit harder to run this event than
usual?
Yeah,
in the last stretch, the wind was just, it sucked. It was really killer.
You got one today. Can you make it another one tomorrow?
Yeah, I got a lot of time to rest, so I think I'll be good.
Can you describe the feeling of winning a state championship?
Oh, I was just so happy. I didn't know what to do, but at the same time, I was exhausted. It was overwhelming.